and family. We just so appreciate all of you working together, the love that we have felt present here today. So I'd like to talk a little bit about this statuette of the monkey with the skull up here on the table. I'm sure some of you are kind of wondering what this is all about. Right? I'm sure a lot of people have questions what this was. My understanding is that when we moved from Nebraska, his first job, first office, he received a catalog of different statuettes. And he absolutely fell in love with this one, a beloved, loving a woman and man in his loving embrace, and bought it to put it in our bedroom. But then we saw that one, and said we wanted that one for his office. And I said, what the world? Why would you want that for your office? Oh, it's fantastic. I love the monkey with the skull. I'm like, all right. So I ordered both of the statuettes. They arrived, and he brought it to his office. And it had been there throughout his entire career until he retired. And then Glenn, I'll let Glenn explain the rest of the story. Glenn, could you help me? All right. Hello, everyone. I'm Glenn. Thank you all again. Thank you, Rosalind and your family, for inviting me to come and speak today. So, this is really quite an amusing story, to tell you the truth. So, I received this statuette once I came on from Fred, and he was the previous keeper, and he handed it off to me. And there were four notes attached to the statuette. Fred was the one who gave it to me, and then there was a verse. The first keeper, of course, was Jack, and that was the first note. December 1996. And the note said, this statuette has been with me all in capital letters, underlined, all of my years at Gallaudet. All right? Now, if you think of this, that the statuette was here with Gallaudet for 26 years, and then 28 years later, it has been on this campus all that time. Jack retired as a special assistant to the president. When he retired, he handed it off, and it continued to stay in the office of the president. And it was handed down to each of the assistants, and as they retired, they handed it to their predecessor. And it finally came to me, and I was working in the office of the president. So it was thrilling to see that history. When I retire, I'd be happy to continue the tradition, of course. I've had the statue with me in my office. If you have seen me on video film, it's right over my shoulder. It's right behind me, so if everyone sees it. Some people will stop by and visit, or they see on VP, and they'll ask and say, what's the statue about? So that gives me the great opportunity to talk about Jack's legacy. The responses are always wonderful memories about Jack. The funnier the better, of course.